Doing is we're going to go ahead and prepare some curly dock. What we did today was we went out and we foraged for it and we found quite a bit, so we're going to show you how to prepare it. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to saute it with onion and salt and pepper. So right now what we're going to do is we're going to wash it, clean it off first, and then I'll show you how to cook it. To clean it very well because all the dirt and all the bugs. Okay. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to cut the stems off. Thing is, with dock, it's loaded with protein and potassium, so it's really good for you. And it's very easy to prepare. Only takes a few minutes. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and put some butter in this pan and let it get hot. Okay, what I like to do is go ahead and add the lid to it so that the onions can get done. OK, Okay, so the benefits of the curly dock is it's high in potassium, iron, vitamins A and D, and it's free and it's easy to find. And if you want to know more, you can go to maturehealthwordpress.com and check us out and see what's going on. Thanks.